the Olympic Village. Yeah, it's great.
And they got games, they have pool tables, they also have the gyms.
Oh, it's amazing, I love it. All the different countries and every little, like, they have a little arcade. You like go in and there's all these video games for free and I don't know, whatever kind of drinks. And the dining hall is really nice too. It has like food from all the different countries.
I like the services they provide for us, like the polyclinic. It's very good for us athletes, just in case, like, you know, somebody needs treatment and these services are available.
Well, the village is so awesome. Everything is food. Everything we eat food. Everything is free. The games, the music, everything we need is like over there, the village part.
Love it. That's where we've been training. It's huge. There's like, the lighting is really cool. The water is like perfectly blue and then the stands go all the way up, like to the sky, it looks like.
I'm really looking forward to my race. Definitely gonna get good results and I'm ready to race.
Looking forward to walk in there as a Maathai, so that's where I'm gonna be. And I'm gonna be leading the team and looking forward to see a lot of entertainment.
It'll be an honor and a privilege to be the flag bearer for my country.